That's Glenn's turbine. Yeah.
If it works good, he says, I'm going to put one on my roof. I says, if it blows too hard and the wind takes off, it might end up on your roof.